It is so wonderful to be here in our capital, Delhi, with my colleagues who are smiling and waiting for their turn to be on stage. So I'm not going to take too much time with this. But I want to say three things. One, as IIFA returns to amazing Thailand this year, it's going to be a great opportunity for all of us to use our collective strength and the love that we enjoy from our fan following to do something truly credible and remarkable with the World Environment Day theme, which is Beat Plastic Pollution. The second thing that I want to say is that I really owe personally and of course on behalf of the UN Environment a very big thank you to Team Viscraft, Andre, Sabas and Viraf. It really takes vision and integrity to understand how much of a voice and influence your platform can have on the minds and hearts of people.